stadium also played host to Michael Jackson and his brothers on their victory tour. That was in Irving for three nights, summer of 1984. 40,000 people packing each one of those shows. One night, guitarist Eddie Van Halen joined Michael on the stage. The tour was called the Victory Tour, yet not a single song off the Victory album was ever played in concert. The reason, according to some of the Jackson brothers now, Michael refused to rehearse those songs.